speeds. Can prohibit major disruptions 5 metres and prohibit vendors attempting to prevent others from bidding and provide fines for this conduct. Our vendors have reserved price as the auctioneer. I'll indicate bidders on request. And the law permits vendor bids. The words I use to indicate I'm making a bid on behalf of the vendor are vendor bid. And by law, only I, as the auctioneer, can make a vendor bid. Well, buyers, are your bidding terms and conditions here this afternoon. As I said, Jesse Allen and Darryl are here to assist you should you need any questions answered in relation to the contract of sale. Buyers, more importantly, they're here to assist you with your bidding and competition here today to make sure that you get the opportunity to stand with the board with the salt sticker, champagne in hand, and celebrating your purchase here today. It is a wonderful opportunity. Whether you decide to take on the project to update the existing family home that is here, certainly oozing character and I think would make a fascinating renovation project, or whether you look at utilising Sweet Bay Marketing 720 square metres of land, it certainly is a great prospect for you to look at a development either as a new home, as many of your potential new neighbours have done, or potential of talking to the council, of course, about the options for the site. All those options, of course, are subject to the council's final approval. You've got the benefit of Brentwood Secondary College catchment, which is always high on the agenda, ladies and gentlemen. And those views from upstairs, I'm sure they agree, give you some idea about the potential for future development and the outlook over the district towards the police academy, of course, and beyond. Positioning here, Pinewood Shopping Centre close by, Monash Freeway, both directions off Blackburn Road, and also, of course, the Glen, and $500 million worth of upgrade that was finished just prior to COVID, and is certainly raring to go with restaurants and cafes and the shopping centre reopened for business, of course, buyers. We've come with very clear instructions for the vendors. They'd like to see a sold sticker on the board here today. I know that many of you are excited about the prospect of being the new owners. Only a few weeks until Christmas, perfect opportunity to secure a property and then get into celebrating with your friends and family through the festive season. Knowing that your search has come to an end, you've secured a property and you can look at your plans into the future here in Durward Avenue. Buyers, we're here to sell. You've come to buy. Who'd like to be the first one here today, 26 Durward Avenue, here in Glen Waverley? Offer a bid to start, buyers. We are in your hands. Don't mind the bid to get us underway. Offer all bid to get started here today. The team are here to help you to write the bids down to make your life easy here today. Where do we see that opening bid? Offer to start, buyers. In your hands. Don't mind when we get underway here today. Have been promoting a range of 1.35 to 1.45. We are happy to start a little bit lower than that, if that gives you a hand, maybe at 1.3 to get things underway here today. What do we think? 1,300,000. Welcome, Darryl and Sue, and good luck there at 1,300,000. Let's move together in a $20,000 rise from there. At $1,300,000 this start, at $20,000 bid, put your hand in the air and give yourself a chance to buy today. At 1,320,000, welcome there. 320 and 40, Darryl, can we say? At 320, got the bid there at 40, if you like now. At 40, we're straight back at 60, can we say? At 40, we've got 60. Locked away in front. At 340, at 60 now. At 60, a hand in the air makes 80, Darryl, if you like. At 1,360,000, do we turn to you again for 20? At 360, we've got an 80 now. 1,400,000, will we say, sir, together? At 1,380,000 is the call, do we say 1,400,000? At 1,400,000 is the bid across the road. Two in the competition. Please yell out on this side if there's interest today, of course. At $1,380,000, bidding an offer in front. At 380 is the call. Can we tempt you back in at 4? At 1,380,000, we'll call away first time. At 1,380,000. Second time. I'll take 10 if that helps.
1,400,000
now. At 4's bid and same opportunity, Darryl, for 10 if you like. At 1,400,000 is a call. And all around, of course, for a $10,000 rise. They are in the box seat here. At $1,400,000. Highest bidder within striking distance of a purchase here today. At $1,400,000 is the bid. If you're here to purchase, you need to make yourself in the highest bidder's position today. today at $1,400,000. We're not quite at a point which we can sell, but we are edging very close. At $1,400,000's the call in front. At $1,400,000's the bid. As I said, I'm happy to take a 10. At $1,400,000, if not, we head straight inside with our highest bidder and they'll have that first chance today. At $1,400,000, three calls and we get some instructions now at $1,400,000 for 10 in the row. Anywhere at all, buyers at $1,400,000, yell out if there's any further interest across the street. At 10, now's the bid. At 10 and 20, can we say? At 10, we've got it there, or 20 here, Alan. I know there's some conversation happening there. At $1,400,000, 10, they're in the lead against both of you now. At $1,400,000, 10, and Jesse, yell out at 20 if you like. At 10's the bid, 20 if you like, stepping closer to a sale today. At $1,400,000, 10 across the road. At 4,000's the bid, can we say 20 now? 20 in the rise if you like. Happy evening, 5 if you are.
20, yeah.
20, welcome there, sir. At $1,420, the call against you across the road. And also here at $1,420, new competition there on the right. At $1,420,000, all done across the street. Looks like going in your direction. At $1,420,000, buyer, is that our best bid today? At $1,420,000. Well, call away third. Five. We'll go five together. 25 and 30 if you like. At 425, make it 30 next bid. At 30's the bid there. At $1,430,000, we've got it here. At 430, over $1,000,000 on the right hand side against you here and here. It's not too late if you'd like to change your mind and come back in. At 430's the call for five. At $1,430,000, it's here. Bidding on the right at $1,430,000 against you in front, and also there at $1,430,000 the bid. Won't take you 2.5 at this stage. Hold on to it for later. 30's the bid we've got at $1,430,000. Are we sure? Definitely out. Thank you for your bidding today. $1,430,000. Same opportunity all around for five or better bid now at $1,430,000. Buyers, I will ask your patience. I'm just going to get a brief update from our vendors and we'll come back to you in just a couple of minutes. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your patience. Submitted the highest bid there. There has been some adjustment in expectations here this afternoon. As I said, we're not quite there, but we aren't far away at all. I give you plenty of encouragement, sir. You had offered me 2.5. Have you given it more thought? Would you potentially come with me for another 5? At $1,430,000 to bid with you. At $1,430,000 that I could have caught. To anyone that would like to raise their hand this afternoon, at $1,430,000 that call here. At 4:30 is the bid on my right hand side. Another 5. At 35, do we say 40 now? At $1,435,000 we've got. 435 we've got. Do we say 40 or maybe that knockout at 450 here? $1,435,000 bids in front. Darryl or not, at $1,437,000. I know we stretch with 5. We're here at $1,437,000 a bit now. At $1,437,000, make it 40, round it up and away we go. If not, we'll head straight inside here and maybe that's what'll happen today. At $1,437,000, are we sure? At $1,437,000, once. $1,437,000. Definitely all done there. $1,437,000. Second call, we head inside with our highest bidder. I don't need to seek any further instructions at this stage. The instructions are clear, and that's to offer the property first to our highest bidder there. At $1,437,000, I appreciate we've got your best bid there. At $1,437,000, third and final call, all done. And finish here this afternoon. $1,437,000, as I said. Heading inside with our highest bidder. Last opportunity all around the crowd now, bidders and buyers. Last chance, maybe seek that last bit of clarification there, Alan. I know we're out across the street at $1,437,000, but we can't offer it to anyone aside from the highest bidder that's currently here at $1,437,000. Are we sure in the car, Alan? Let me know.
Another one.
Do we make it 40? 39's the call. Back in there at $1,450,000 the call. At $450,000 the call. So I can answer your question affirmatively now. On the market and selling away the best bidder at $1,450,000. That's locked away here in the car at $1,450,000. Let us know anywhere if there's further bidding today. We can't accept late bids or offers. at 1,451,000. Definitely out there, Darryl. All done. On final clarification, we definitely done. Definitely no further bid here. Finished here today, buyers, at $1,451,000. We'll call away third and final time. We sell it at $1,451,000. All done. We sell. We are sold. And congratulations. We'll purchase here this afternoon to our underbidders. Thank you for your bidding to the crowd. Thanks for attending and have a great weekend. Thank you. Well done. Well done, huh? Congrats.